James the Great Explorer, and just to show you, I have just found spider eggs. And you see that spider guarding? When I realized I was carrying the cage, because this is one of my cages, right? I put it here for a long time. And then when I lifted it up, I saw something, a shadow underneath. That's how I realized it, but I'm sure those are spider eggs.
Okay, maybe we can put them in a jar and we can hatch them.
Yeah, but the only thing is they might break when they fall into the jar.
Cut the bites.
Cut. Now we've put it in this. And as you're thinking, where's the lid? Where's the lid? How will you keep it in there? Well, this spider will never come away from its babies until they are 5 months old.
5 months old?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the white thing there?
The white thing is a web. He puts it there to make the egg stick.
Is it to save the eggs?
Yes, okay, and also to keep other, like, scents. They like eating spider eggs. So that helps them get stuck in the spot.
Okay.
Be brave. Let's explore. See you in the next adventure.